Look who's back. Hey there, bestie viewer. Are you a diabetic? Do you think you might be on your way to becoming one? Millions of Americans suffer with diabetes, and about 40,000 will be diagnosed this year alone. Diabetes can be really hard to detect, and most of the time, people have no idea they have this common disease. In today's video, we're going to talk all about some strange symptoms that might pop up if you have diabetes or you're pre-diabetic. Can diabetes make my skin color change? Is weight loss a symptom? What does fruity-smelling breath mean? We're going to talk all about this and more. What is diabetes? Well, to understand what diabetes is, first we have to know what insulin is. Insulin plays a very important role in your body. Insulin's role is to make sure that sugar, or glucose, in your bloodstream stays at a healthy level. Insulin also allows your body to use that sugar and convert it into energy. Diabetes can happen when your body either stops producing insulin, or it produces insulin but can't use it correctly. There are two main types of diabetes, type 1 and the more common type 2. There's also something called gestational diabetes, which can occur when a woman is pregnant and is temporary more often than not. There's also prediabetes, which means that you're at a high risk for developing diabetes. Type 1. This type of diabetes doesn't care who you are, your age, how much you weigh, or where you live. It can occur in anyone, and over 1 million Americans have been diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. So if you have this type, you're not alone. Type 1 diabetes means that your body doesn't produce insulin at all. This means your blood sugar runs the risk of being very high, which can cause all sorts of problems. You'll have to get insulin in your body another way since your body won't produce it. This means medication. There are many different ways to take insulin, and since everyone is different, your dosage will vary. Your doctor will get you on the right track to living a healthy and happy life with this type of diabetes. Type 2. This is the most common form of diabetes. This means your body can't produce insulin properly, so you'll have to manage it either with a healthy diet and exercise or with medication. Because this type of diagnosis means your body can produce some insulin, keeping track of your blood sugar is pretty important. This means what you put in your body is important too. The biggest question folks with type 2 diabetes ask is, what can I eat? Try your best to eat whole, unprocessed foods. You should try to avoid anything with added sugar, and your main choice of beverage should always be water. Things like diet soda may seem like a good idea, but if you really want to get a handle on this disease, you should avoid it altogether. Prediabetes. Prediabetes means that your blood sugar levels are high, but not high enough to diagnose you with type 2. However, almost everyone who develops type 2 diabetes started out with prediabetes. Symptoms can vary, and it's really hard to detect. So if you think you may be pre-diabetic, today's video is definitely for you. Now that you know all about the different types of diabetes, let's talk about some strange symptoms of diabetes you've probably never heard of. Number 1. Long naps. Who doesn't love a good nap? It's completely normal to take a quick nap on the weekends, but research suggests that people who take an afternoon nap that's longer than 45 minutes are much more likely to have type 2 diabetes than those who nap for a shorter time, or those who don't nap at all. Naps are definitely not the cause of diabetes, but if you find yourself needing a very long nap more often than not, it could be a warning sign. Number 2. Your feet feel strange. Numbness in your feet can be a symptom of many things, or your shoes just may be on too tight. Whatever the case may be, if you often have a strange tingling sensation in your feet or a loss of balance, that could be a sign of diabetes. About 10 to 20% of people who have diabetes have some form of nerve damage, and early on, it's hard to notice. If it's becoming worse as time goes on, this could be a red flag for diabetes or other diseases like multiple sclerosis, so you should see a doctor and get things checked out. Number 3. Skin discoloration. Don't worry, you're not going to turn purple or anything, but one of the early warning signs of diabetes is darker patches of skin, usually around the neck. It's different for everyone, and you could see many dark patches or just a few. It's usually a sign of prediabetes and happens to be because of insulin resistance or the increased production of insulin in the bloodstream, which causes the skin cells to grow rapidly. This condition is a common warning sign of type 2 diabetes. Number 4. Frequent urination. Do you find yourself having to pee more often than usual? You may have had too much coffee, or it could be a red flag for type 2 diabetes. When your blood sugar levels spike, your kidneys go into overdrive, trying to remove all that extra sugar by filtering it out of the blood. This means that you'll have to go way more often, especially at night, when it's most annoying. Urinating more during the night is a common thing as we age, but if it's happening every night, you might want to get it checked. Number 5. You're very thirsty. When your body is busy trying to flush out all the excess sugar from your bloodstream, it could mean that you're losing a lot of fluid. Over time, this could cause someone to become dehydrated and extra thirsty, like unreasonably thirsty. As we age, the sensation of thirst is actually decreased. So if you're over the age of 40 and you find yourself increasingly thirsty, it could be an early warning sign of diabetes. Speaking of thirst, are you trying to live a healthy lifestyle? Why not watch our video called 8 Health Benefits of Drinking Water and see how staying hydrated can benefit you? Are you worried about eating too much sugar? Check out our clip called 8 Warning Signs That You're Eating Too Much Sugar to find out. Now, back to our list of 8 weird signs you might be diabetic. Number 6. Infected gums. Sure, flossing is annoying and everyone lies about it, but if you find that your gums are extra sensitive or inflamed, it might be a symptom of type 2 diabetes. A recent study explained that those who have gum disease, or periodontitis if you want to get fancy, are much more likely to have diabetes. Some were diagnosed, but some were not, which means it can be a symptom of someone who has diabetes but doesn't know it. Diabetes and gum disease are actually connected and are both caused by too much sugar in the bloodstream. Since they're caused by the same factors, having one usually means you'll develop the other. Number 7. Fruity smelling breath. Okay, so if you just had a piece of gum, that's probably the cause of your sweet smelling breath. But if you haven't eaten anything sugary recently and your breath has a sweet smell to it, it could be a symptom of diabetes. When your body can't use insulin for energy like it normally does, it'll break down fat cells instead. This produces ketones, which is a normal process for most. However, those who have diabetes can't regulate the ketone levels and run the risk of these levels getting too high. If this happens, it could be quite serious for those with type 1 diabetes, as they could develop a condition called diabetic ketoacidosis, or DKA. People with type 2 diabetes can also develop this condition, but it's much more rare. This is what could cause the fruity smelling breath, or breath that smells sorta like nail polish. Number 8. You're moody. Everything in your body is connected. If your body isn't feeling great, your mind is bound to feel bad as well. If you've been more irritable lately, it could be a warning sign that something isn't quite right in your body, which includes diabetes. Not knowing you have diabetes means that your blood sugar levels aren't being managed and can be quite unpredictable. Your blood sugar directly affects your energy levels and also your mood. The good thing is it won't last forever, and once you get things under control, you'll feel better both in your body and your mind. Do you have any of these symptoms? Are you diabetic? Let us know in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead. Choose the left or right video and enjoy.